there's a high growth in demand for medical robots around the world. And this market is just in its infancy. There's a lot of people around the world that suffer from hair loss. Over 1.2 billion men around the globe suffer from some form of hair loss. Alone in the United States, there's over 35 million men that have some form of hereditary hair loss. I think a lot of patients out there don't really understand hair transplantation or hair restoration. They may be thinking of procedures or results they've seen from many years ago. And the procedure of yesteryear has gone away. The new contemporary procedure that we can deliver with the ARTAS IX system is really cutting edge.
It's a procedure that allows us to harvest from the back of the scalp without a linear scar. So instead of the old FUT or strip procedure, we're using the robot to take a smaller than a 1 millimeter punch device, a little tiny punch device, to punch out these little tiny grafts that contain 1 to 3 hairs, on average 2.2 hairs per graft. And after we take those out, then we could also, with the robot, make incisions. And now, with the latest and greatest system, we could actually implant using the robot.
Hair restoration is a very particular aesthetic procedure. You're basically transplanting an organ, which is the grafts, but you're doing it 1,000 times, 2,000 times. A graft is really tiny, it's only a few millimeters in length, and is a very delicate structure. The first time you extract the grafts and implant it has to be just as accurate and as precise as the 2,000 graft that you're implanting, right? So the challenge is, how do we do that procedures over 2 or 3 hours, but maintain the same accuracy and consistency? And that's where the ARTAS system and robotics come into place.
The idea is to give a natural appearance more than anything else. And the robotic procedure really allows us to do that by its algorithms that allow natural spacing from the back so that's not over-harvested, by allowing us to miss native hair so we don't traumatize existing hair and cause shock loss, to allow us to program a density that is such that it looks real but without spottiness here and too much density there. So it really allows a better distribution of the grafts and prevents trauma at the same time. Some of the things that just has you have a hard time doing if you're trying to do it by hand.
So we get a question a lot of times of how many people have we impacted, and I'm proud to say thousands and thousands of men around the world have had an ARTAS procedure. I myself have had an ARTAS procedure. So we're excited to know that we have many happy and satisfied customers out there, and then certainly an opportunity with many more in the future.
The reason why Restoration Robotics partnered with KUKA is because the relationship started just out of pure willingness of working together. One of KUKA's regional sales manager, just alone as a robot, it was a handshake. And I told him that I needed it for a month, and it turned out to be that I needed it for like a year, and it just kind of magical happened. And then by the time we realized the platform was solid, it could work, we could build a system, at the time we knew the relationship was gonna work. The LBR Med is a platform, right? So it offers a lot of advantages, and it was that platform that I've been seeking for many, many years. And what it does, it allows us to build a smaller system. It allows us to make the patient more comfortable, and ultimately was the catalyst on what was ARTAS IX today. The fact that you can monitor every single joint and know exactly how much force and how much torque that joint is producing, that's a big advantage when it comes to safety, and especially when you're working on the surgical staff and the patient, and you're trying to create that symbiosis, that helps a lot.
We've really enjoyed working with KUKA. We've had the opportunity now working together, and they've been very resourceful and helpful to us. We've had access to their engineers and others in the company. And we think it's an exciting time. We received FDA clearance in 2011 for harvesting hair follicles in the back of the scalp. Obviously today we're launching ARTAS IX with the new KUKA arm. We do have a number of R&D projects that we're looking at, and we're excited to look outward as we apply KUKA Robotics together with Restoration Robotics in coming up with new opportunities to broaden the application in aesthetic medicine.
Orange Intelligence.